While still talking health, experts have condemned the lack of nutrition security on implementing healthy foods for Nigerians. They said this at a webinar organized by the federal government in collaboration with United Nations. Destiny Momor has more.
The webinar on Nigeria National Food System Dialogue is meant to acquaint journalists with the United Nations Food Systems Summit and to create a common understanding of food systems in the Nigerian context. The experts say nutrition education, dietary quality, environmental pressures, and climate change, among others, are the ripple effects of food system in Nigeria, which have been worsened by the effects of the COVID-19. UNICEF representative in Nigeria, Peter Hawkins, emphasizes on ensuring access to safe and nutritious food for all.
Children being underfed is a national issue. It's all over the country. There's some parts of the country where it's worse than others. But it's not just the children, it's also the mothers, especially pregnant and lactating mothers. It's important that they are well fed.
The summit is aimed at launching a bold new action to deliver progress on all the 17 Sustainable Development Goals.
The issue of epileptic food system comes to the fore as the experts clamor for affordability in order to reduce malnutrition and ensure good dietary quality.
It may be hard to buy that nutritious food, that balanced diet that you really need. And we saw some of the statistics on that. So that's a failing of the food system, and because people are vulnerable because of their poverty. But there can be other things that happen too. And let's bring those in.
As you all know, every individual has a role to play in our effort towards sustainable food systems. We are all stakeholders when it comes to food because of one simple reason. We are all, at least, consumers.
We believe that, or we understand that land conversion, biodiversity loss, contamination of freshwater and coastal ecosystems, freshwater consumption, greenhouse gas emissions, all of this contributes to environmental pressure.
Research has shown that there is available food to feed the world population of 7.8 billion people. However, more than 820 million people are still hungry. In all, experts agree that food should be produced responsibly and sustainably for equitable access to livelihood. Destiny Momo for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.